NASCAR is on the infield course of the Pocono Raceway this week, and we're here to bring you live flag-to-flag coverage of today's event. This is a rather tough track, especially in these heavy stock cars.
Well, Pocono is a tough track as it is without running on the infield course. These guys are going to see it all today. They've got a tough race ahead, but they're all looking forward to it.
Mike Skinner began racing full-time on the Winston Cup circuit as a teammate of Dale Earnhardt. That's got to be tough.
Well, yes and no. Sure, you got a lot of eyes on you and your race team, but with someone like Earnhardt around, he's got to rub off on you. And I think it did. Skinner's an aggressive driver who doesn't like to finish second.
Clear. On your right. 29 car is looking right. Okay, clear on both sides. On your right. Hold it steady. 3-1.
Something to tick him off.
We'll get back up there. Clear all around. Strong finish, buddy. Top 10.